Daniel Tapia, guys, he's one of the best half marathoners in the United States. He's from Salinas Valley of Castroville.
Oh, I went to school, to high school in Castroville, and I was born in Salinas.
He's going to take the stage.
Okay, good job. Congratulations, winner, guys. Good job, brother. Do your thing. Thank you. And so he's the winner today. He actually got a $3,000 bonus on top of what he did because it was some kind of challenge that he did. There he goes right there, Daniel Tapia taking the stage. And it doesn't get better than this, guys. Love hanging around with these guys who take life and their training and their craft to a whole different level, guys. Look at the crowd here at the Big Sur. I heard there was 7,000 people here. 7,000. And next year, you guys, I'm not kidding you, this has got to be probably the best half I've ever done. Well, best races, the most gorgeous race. We were running along the ocean, about, I don't know, several miles along the ocean. So as we were going down 3, 4, 5, 6 miles, probably 3 or 4 all the way to above 7, 7.5, and we turned around, the ocean was to our right, we turned around, and then the ocean was to our left. Oh my gosh, thank you guys, Big Sur, thank you guys for a job. I mean, the organization here was incredible, the support was incredible. I'm hoping that everybody get a chance to come out here and enjoy the Big Sur. So if you're thinking about a half marathon, if you're thinking about a marathon, you've got to do the Big Sur. Well, I'm gonna tell you, the Big Sur marathon, it'll beat you up a little bit, beat me up. But this half here, not, there are some hills, but this can be one of your first marathons. Here's my boy, Fernando. Oh, he busted out a 104, baby.
Yeah.
104. I'm not kidding you. He's right in line to what he wants to do. Fernando, how do you feel out there? I know any race can be challenged on any given day.
Yeah, my goal is to break 104. I was 28 seconds off. But that's my fastest time in a year and a half, so I have to be happy about that. It feels like I'm running out of room, meaning the marathon's in 3 weeks, but I think I'm gonna hit it just on, so I still got a little bit of fitness to go, and today I'm gonna gain a lot of fitness from this performance to help me for the marathon in 3 weeks. So.
Dude, Fernando's out of control, guys. I'm not kidding you. You guys keep an eye on him, guys. He is crushing it. When you get to this level, an elite level, which I don't even understand, he's sending me some of his workouts. I'm like, there's no way this guy's busting these out. So on any given day, these guys are all within seconds away from each other. And Fernando, again, thank you, man, just to hang out with you. We got a chance to hang out.
Right here, the man right here giving me tons of support. So,
dude,
yeah, glad you came.
Thank you, brother. And everybody, enjoy your health and fitness, guys. And come out and enjoy this one. Thank you again for watching. And thank you, Fernando, for doing everything you're doing. And it's right and motivating everybody. Bye-bye, guys.
Bye.